Great. So tell us who you are and who you're with.
My name is Shari Ilson. I'm the Marketing and Outreach Director for Great Nonprofits.
Okay, and where can we find Great Nonprofits on the web?
Well, you can find us at greatnonprofits.org.
Great. And what does Great Nonprofits do?
We're a website that allows people to post reviews and stories of their experiences with nonprofit organizations.
That's terrific. So what kinds of, what pieces of information could I find if I went to Great Nonprofits?
On our website, you can see directories of what organizations are in a certain area or a certain issue field. And then if you click in, you can read about those organizations, the mission, the staff, pictures and videos about what's going on. And you can read reviews from volunteers, clients that have been served, donors, the people that have personal experience with these organizations and what their experiences have been.
It's an interesting idea. Tell me a little bit about how Great Nonprofits came about and what the original idea was that, that you guys thought was important to solve.
Right after Katrina happened, our CEO, Perla Nee, was publishing the Stanford Social Innovation Review Journal, and a lot of colleagues and friends came up to her asking where they should volunteer or donate to help the Gulf, and she didn't have a good source for them. She didn't know, and she realized there just really was no good resource for knowing which organizations were there and which ones were really doing a good job. And she realized that she needed to help fill that gap.
Great. And so are you guys local or national? Where can we find the organizations that are listed at Great Nonprofits?
We're national. We actually are partnered with GuideStar, so we use GuideStar's database. Every single 501c3 registered with the IRS can be found on our website already, and you can also add yourself if you're not on GuideStar yet.
So if I'm a volunteer manager and I'm interested in finding great volunteers, and are there ways that I can have Great Nonprofits tell the story of my organization so that I can more effectively get people involved?
The best way to tell your story is to ask your volunteers, your clients served, your stakeholders, to tell their own stories. And Great Nonprofits can help you reach them. We help people figure out the best way to reach their constituents. And then afterwards, all that material, those stories and testimonials that are created, are yours to use as you will, show to prospective donors, put on your website. It's just a really wonderful resource for free marketing.
So this whole idea about getting more transparency to what nonprofits are doing, and making that part of how you recruit volunteers and how donors get involved. Where do you think the movement towards more transparency and peer reviews, where is that leading this this industry?
Well, the whole idea behind transparency is trust. We want to raise the trust of the public in the nonprofit sector. And the reason for that is they'll give more if they trust that their money is going to actually make a difference. So Great Nonprofits presents the real story of what's going on. That's why we don't do our own ratings. We don't have expert reviews or expert ratings. We have all of our ratings come from the public, from people that were on the ground with the organization and know what's going on. And the idea behind that is to just get the word out and get people more engaged.
Great. So you said people should come tell their stories at Great Nonprofits. Do nonprofits need to make an account first in order for people to be able to find them there?
No, they're already on there. Our partnership with GuideStar means that if they're registered with the IRS, they already have a profile on our website. They also can review and write reviews and read reviews straight from their GuideStar profile as well.
So the information that's in Great Nonprofits is also displaying right now at GuideStar?
Yep.
That's wonderful. So do you have any other advice for people in the volunteer management industry for how to use Great Nonprofits effectively?
I would just say it's quick and it's easy, and you can never underestimate the power of your community to help you. Lots of nonprofits have been pleasantly, astoundingly surprised by the power that their community showed, the engagement and the passion for the work that they're doing, and it revitalized them, and it allowed them to gather a lot more support than they would have otherwise.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.